E-Dubs, T-Dub.
I had to make a Meyer run, so why not make it interesting? You can always find places to ride. Around the corner. Oh, not bad. That looks tempting. But I don't want to get in too much trouble. I think we're going to take the long way home. Really. I played paintball back there once. I hope I don't end up in someone's backyard again. They weren't too happy about that. Yard. looks interesting, those power lines. Not gonna do it though, not gonna do it. Side of the creek, if you watch my homestead video, this is the other side of the creek. My uncle mentioned me drowning his CR-125 Elsinore. That was right there. There was a giant puddle. So we camped out here all the time. This tree was a pretty sweet jump right there. Oh, logs. Let's go around them. Ah, I'm in a ditch. Gotta go over. Okay, that took considerable effort. Let's not do that again. A path to get out of here. I think there's a path back here into these trees. A lot of pine trees back here. Over there, maybe some back here. There's that. And a log. Go around it. Yeah, I think these were the pine trees I was referring to. There's all kinds of trails and paths for us to ride. Another backyard. all this is right on the other side of that creek that I didn't feel like going over. That was pretty steep down there. Surprised all these paths aren't grown over. We did ride them a lot though. Ooh, this might be a way in. This bike is quiet. Thank you. was an expert. Something on the right coming up. Yep, still there. Oh, literally the one I was just on. I think I remember that.